Thank you for watching, liking, commenting, sharing, and subscribing right now.
Well, it's not horrible. The only problem with it is that I want to set it down to watch what's going on. But, you know, as soon as I set it down, then it's laying flat, and then I can't really see what it is that's on the screen with any degree of ease, unless I'm hovering directly over it. Which isn't an issue if I'm sitting here and my arms never get tired. But imagine you're watching a movie or, you know, some kind of video on your iPhone, but you're doing it on an airplane. You really don't want to hold it there for the entire time, do you? No, you probably wouldn't. In which case, you want to put it in your face! Not, you know, physically right there, unless of course you're blind, in which case, wow. Probably need a bigger iPod. No, in your face. This is a clamp that, quite simply, clamps onto objects, like so. And then you can place your iPod or iPhone into the holster, and look at that. I'm watching it without, I'm not watching anything now because there's nothing on the screen, but I'm watching it without holding it. Of course, if I wanted to, I could move it over here, and I could bend the neck this way, and I can tilt it so that it's just like so. It's perfect. And here's the thing. I'm moving the table, and it's hardly moving. It's great! And it's in my face. Actually, no, it's in your face. That's the name of the product. go.tagjag.com/in-your-face is where you can get your own in-your-face. And see, then you could then, you know, bring it with you on a plane, in a car, on a train, wherever you might want to watch things on your iPhone or iPod without actually holding on to it and without sitting there uncomfortably. Now, the thing I liked most about it is that I was able to stick my iPhone in there without having to remove the case. That's a big deal. Like, so many of these iPod, I guess, would be the difference between an iPod and an iPhone. The problem with the accessories is that they require you, usually, to remove your case, and I don't want to do that. So, they were very smart in letting the clamp at the top that would clamp onto the iPhone or the iPod be flexible. So, it seems that no matter what kind of case you have for your iPod or your iPhone, it will work quite nicely. In your face. In your face. go.tagjag.com/in-your-face. My email address, chris@pirillo.com. You know of any other unique iPod or iPhone accessories I could take a look at, possibly share with the rest of the community? Drop me a line. Did I give him my email address already, guys? I realize I've got a very short attention span. I didn't realize it was that short. I didn't. chris@pirillo.com. Gotta rely here on the community. What community? The one at geeks.pirillo.com. They're the ones who found me most likely on youtube.com/lockernome, twitter.com/chrispirillo, or chris.pirillo.com. Let's see here. We also have ways that you can save money on just about anything. coupons.lockernome.com, and then lockernome.com being a blog network where all the latest news of the day is posted. What else am I forgetting? Oh, yes. I've got a live video feed. This isn't the live video feed. This is obviously pre-recorded, but I recorded it live in front of approximately 500 people. Yeah, and the chat is actually integrated inside the live video feed, so you can see your name up in lights if you stop by. We are typically talking tech 24 hours a day, 7 days a week at live.pirillo.com. We'll see you later.